Each unavailable here.
It won't let me build this stupid door, man. Like, I'm being
Oh, you need to build a door?
Yes, it won't let me do it.
Alright, relax. It's easy. Hold the circle.
I am holding the circle.
Highlight the middle and the bottom middle.
I just did that, it's not letting me do it. Hey, wait here, I'll show you what I'm doing. Alright, FaceTime.
Yeah, FaceTime,
okay. Okay, I'm getting on Messenger right now. I'm gonna hold this mode on two. Okay.
I got no answer.
Yeah, I'm answering. That's because I'm paying attention to my game.
Yeah.
Call ended. Oh my god. This stupid door. Bro, I'm literally editing. I wonder if that's...
I don't want heavy, I need medium.
It's literally not even letting me build it anymore. Ah, did you call me again?
Yeah, I called you.
God, I didn't answer. Just thought I did. Okay, ready, watch. Here, I'm gonna show you what I'm doing, okay? Okay, so I'm walking out. Alright, wait, let me back it up a little bit. Okay, so...
Okay, yeah, let's see the TVs.
Okay, so, wait, see this? Edit, right? I hit the middle. It's not even letting me build.
Yes, bottom middle, confirm.
I just did that and look. Still nothing. It ain't.
Plus circle again.
Edit. Boom.
Oh, plus R2.
Confirm. Nothing but the same thing. It's not letting me. It's just like, it's not even. Your weapon's durability is low. What does that mean? Oh, I got it!
Next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
Oh my god, it just all of a sudden did it. Bro, it just all of a sudden just did it. Press stop for the instant. It says build floors and ceiling. 0 out of 10, defend your storm shield.
Nope.
Now what am I supposed to do? Like, freaking build? Oh my god, it's not what you're doing.
Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap.
Not possible.
Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door.
What the heck is not letting me build, mother? Christ. It's not freaking letting me do.
Confession time! I broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Catch!
Nicely done! Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand signals from the storm shield console.
I'm crafting my ammo now.
What to build? Can't.
You know what? Do I just wait for the zombies to show up or something, or?
Nope. Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Do you return the home base after you're done with that mission?
Yeah.
and my pastor just started following me on Instagram, bro.
That's
so
nice.
Claim your reward, the Llama in the Loot Lab. Wait. On shotgun, and I just got 100 V-Bucks. Justin.
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander.
100 V-Bucks.
Luckily,
boy.
The Vendor Tech store has you covered. Visit the Loot Tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama. Swing away and loot those llamas.
Should I save my V-Bucks?
I'm back.
How do you save? Wait, dude, when you get skins, do those go into your actual Fortnite game?
And spend the V-Bucks you've earned by completing missions.
Dude, I swear, if you actually get these skins in the actual Fortnite game, I'm gonna be so happy.
Tree upgrade is now available. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities. Right now, you have enough skill points to unlock a new hero class.